Good morning, everyone. Today, we students of Class-3rd will tell you about the season. The period during which the weather remains almost the same is called season.
Summer season, it is a very hot season. Morning are pleasant, but during day, the temperature rises. We wear cotton gloves. We like to stay under fan, cooler and AC. We like to drink in juice, lassi, and like to eat ice cream and watermelon.
Rainy season. Summer is followed by monsoon. That weather becomes hot and humid. During this season, we use umbrellas and raincoats. It rains. Rivers, lakes, ponds fill up linear all around.
The days in cold in night, colder in winter season. Autumn is the between summer and winter in India. It is also called the festival season because all the main by famous festivals fall in this season. E.g. the Sera, Diwali, Durga Puja, Grouper, etc.